Ladies and gentlemen, it is I, the Panda, and here today we are playing again the Hitman series. Now, of course, it does say Hitman 3, but don't. That's discouraging. Anyways, we have all of Hitman 3, so we don't need to worry about anything on that sort of matter. And we are ready to bring it on again. So, let's keep going. So today, we are in a new system. What is this new system? Well, it's a new episode. So, another mission, another whatever you want to call it. But you see, we have all of these other things that is out there too. That is in this as well. That is by the community, if you wanted it. But we're going to the story because we do not need to worry about the side missions just yet. And of course, there is a prologue that we already did. So, you know, we have Patient Zero as well. So, keep that in mind. We also have special assignments as well. But we are going to the Ark Society. We are going to the Ark Society. And these are the last two that we'll be having to deal with before Season 3! So, without further ado, let's get back to where we were previously in these cinematic differences. Cinematic recaps. So here we go.
The Ark Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse. What they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes. Found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.
We will take it indeed. But first, there are some precautions.
Did you not see this coming? My God, we came this close. The old man could have buried us all, our families.
Do you think you feel more betrayed than I do? Get some perspective, please. Janus is dead. Lucas Gray is about to join him.
And a cornered animal is twice as dangerous.
Let's be perfectly clear. We were not exposed. The threat is neutralized. We are back on track.
Even so, from this point on, we expect you to take...
No. There is no way I'm doing that. How can you question my loyalty?
In case treachery is contagious.
Do you really want to do this to me?
Is there a problem, Secretary?
No problem whatsoever, madam. Here's to loyalty.
My man on the island confirms that the Constant has arrived. We head out at sundown. Here, in case the crew get ideas.
Why are you doing this, Mr. Gray? You had a chance to walk away. Why didn't you?
A year ago, I'm working security for this banker, Cobb, only to find out he's a Providence operative. I've been running for decades, only to wind up where I started. We've all got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice. 47 told me about your parents. How did they die?
Car bomb. Surrey, 1989. Company named Blue Seed didn't care to pay for the mistakes. But I like to think no one's untouchable.
I'm sorry for your loss.
You feel it, don't you? Unlike him, you feel it all. Everything you've done.
It's a dangerous thing. Having a conscience.
And the precautions are real. But will we make this easy? Well, we'll only have one way to find out.
Attention, gentlemen. Our source on the island just made a critical discovery. The Constant has a poison chip embedded in his neck. A failsafe, in case he's compromised.
Damn it. We should have expected something like this. So, we subdue the Constant before he has time to react.
Not that simple. The device is remote-triggered, and during his stay on the island, two kill switches have been entrusted to twin sisters Zoe and Sophia Washington, two young, ambitious Providence operatives and newly appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. Apparently, even the Constant is unaware of this arrangement.
Right, change of plans. We divide and conquer. 47 takes out the Washingtons while I figure out a way to get the Constant off the island. It'll be tight, but once we're back at the ship, we should be able to surgically remove the chip before the partners have time to react. 47?
Tell me about the targets.
I know them from the Archive. Zoe and Sophia's father is president of a powerful conservative think tank. One of Providence's prime assets. The apples don't fall far from the tree.
No saints either. According to ICA files, the twins are pampered socialites who get their kicks from treasure hunting. Commanding a band of trigger-happy mercenaries, Zoe and Sophia prowl the world in search for ancient relics. With little regard for local culture, or even human life, they stop at nothing to claim their prize. Well, collateral damage they may be, but safe to say, they have it coming.
So the mission is now active. It is time to bring it on. So as you know, we have two to kill, one to capture. It is a matter of life and death. So, before we do this, I will be right back. Alright everyone, we know what we're going to be doing here. It's pretty plain and simple. We do not have a smuggled item whatsoever. We do have a tuxedo and mask, which we could technically do something even more if we wanted to. Which, I mean, we got a lot of themed ones. Well, it is that way, so I guess we might as well just try it. But remember, everyone, this might get a little bit crazy. So we better get used to it.
The Isle of Skae, headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington Twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Seems like it. All right, here we fucking go.
Ah, one more, I see. Won't you join us, sir? We were just about to begin. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the annual gathering of the Ark Society. As Ark patrons, you are welcome to explore the castle grounds. However, certain areas are off-limits, including the keep, which houses the members' area, convention space, and council meeting. Should you wish to apply for ARC membership, please be aware that such cannot be bought, only earned. All set? Excellent. Follow me, please.
There's some stuff in there. Might as well. We'll go back down there eventually.
Good to see you, sir. No, sir, I can't grant you access to this area at the moment. Sorry, you look good, though. It's not that.
Okay. Fairly interesting.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
Mister?
A lot of people.
Events. Color me impressed.
I told you guys. Now let's get this spending spree started.
Does it work?
The tokens are hidden throughout the castle, you know, like out of reach places like the ramparts. And the first initiate to
quit moving, god damn it.
Polygraph test
god,
with the chair
works.
If you're deemed worthy, you get promoted to ARC member.
I could do that.
So, every year, aspiring ARC patrons compete in a treasure hunt to obtain membership status. The first initiate to collect enough tokens undergoes a private screening with Zoe Washington. which appears to involve a polygraph and electroshock device. Hmm. I suggest you join the fray, 47.
Yeah, I'm not so sure. Depends on your pain threshold, I guess. You see, Zoe Washington upped the stakes this year. Word is, she's brought an ECT device to the interview.
Wait, electroshock? But that's torture.
Some would call it therapeutic.
Wow, I knew the twins were hardcore.
I don't think it would be worth it.
Count me out.
Sir?
Already had.
Multi-level marketing is like a license to print money. No one thinks far enough ahead to do the math themselves. They don't want to.
You're right. It does sound like we're talking.
Bathroom? Obvious. Not bad of a bathroom, by the way. I wish I could, but I can't.
So,
I so hate my goddamn controller right now. Wait it.
Yeah, I can't let you pass. I'm sorry, sir.
Are you deaf or what? You're not allowed to be in here.
Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Archeans, can I have your attention, please?
1 foot in
front
of the other.
Now that everybody's here, we're ready to proceed. Please make your way to the upper courtyard. The ceremony is about to begin. Thank you.
Evening.
I guess we can. What is this over here? Another. Okay.
Looking sharp, sir.
The upper courtyard, eh?
The master of ceremonies in the chapel.
Yeah.
Yep.
You think they're gonna start soon?
I don't have time for this.
No reason to fret about it. I'm quite certain.
You can go.
Get on your bike.
want me to burn money, so that's a thing. So they don't want me to burn money, that's a thing. Okay, okay. Fine. We're not gonna burn the money. Alright, let's try this again.
Welcome, sir. I take it this is your first gathering? Would you like to know more about the Stronghold product line?
Yes.
The Stronghold series is our original and most popular initiative. Bright and spacious, our underground shelters are a far cry from the crude and utilitarian nuclear bunkers of the past. Situated 40 feet below the frozen tundra on Svalbard, able to resist all but direct meteor strike, the Stronghold Hive system features a public area, complete with bars and restaurants, a movie theater, and even an exercise stadium. Should I go on?
Sure, why not?
Each individual shelter features electricity, running hot and cold water, a jacuzzi, and high-end customizable interiors. Simply flick on the patented Kronstadt Industries hologram windows to a soothing natural view of your choosing. And the Stronghold shelter will feel like a home away from home. Would you like to know more?
I suppose so, yes.
You can choose between three models: the Gold class, the Platinum class, and finally the Super Deluxe Rhodium class, also known as the Core Suites, where you'll be certain to spend your subterranean exile among the very best kind of people. Prices begin at 99 million. What can I sign you up for, sir?
I'll think about it.
Evening.
I know that look. Option overload.
Well, I know what I want.
Right.
Echo Foxtrot to November Zulu, over. Pay attention, there's a killer out there. Command, in hot pursuit of perpetrator. Got no visual. Moving on, over. This is not a drill, we have a situation.
I understand. Area clear.
Proceeding to the next sector.
No. I hope we're not running out of body bags anytime soon.
Go on now! Puss, won't you? Yeah, puss, won't you? Is he going back down? Oh, right. He is going back down. Taking the gun back. Well,
nothing at my position. Yeah.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Retreat!
Hopefully it will work here. Someone's for a witness. Make sure that's not there. See what we got here. Person that's there. Okay. We're not gonna worry about that one.
Don't waste time on me. She simply don't see it because we don't matter.
just gonna see what to do in this situation here. That did not help. So, commemorative token, okay. Going the opposite. There's only two that's down there. The crypt. Up there. See what's over this way. There's a guard and there's that. Okay. Perfect. I had to unlock that. So,
if the pressure drops just a bit, the locking mechanism. What the fuck? Can someone help me?
Something bad's going down.
Leave the area!
I didn't realize that I had something really crazy, but it happened that way. But at least I was able to work at something. Well, fuck. Why are you messing up here? Okay, well, I'm just gonna put him out here. That'll work. There we are. And put him in here. Now. Nobody fucking cares. Good. Backstage. Okay. Perfect. Another. Good. Okay. see what this is. Intel. Well, it is backstage, so.
I'm just sad I'll never be able to see his face when they read him the will.
Say, is that the,
Do you think I should include a section about how much of a monster of ceremony
was? What's with that weird bird effigy?
It's the annual Phoenix ceremony. It symbolizes the collapse of civilization from which the Ark Society emerges unscathed and triumphant.
Ah, rebirth. I get it.
What's new is that the Master of Ceremonies will light the effigy on fire with Zoe Washington inside it.
Huh. A bit showy, wouldn't you say?
Hey, whatever sells.
Interesting. Zoe Washington is going to partake in a ceremony, symbolizing the downfall of civilization from which the Ark Society will emerge unscathed. Apparently, a giant phoenix-shaped effigy is set on fire with Zoe inside it. Well, I suggest you locate this Master of Ceremonies who lights the fire, 47.
He's up there. Now the question is, can I go up there? Excuse me.
Ah, man, you're looking jacked.
Good. I can go up here.
Seriously, I'll pay you.
Me? You're the Master of Ceremonies.
I'm a multiple Tony Award-winning playwright. And famously reclusive. It's part of my brand. I'll never go on the spot like this. Besides, I do chamber plays. No, spectacle. But what if people hate it? Shit, they hate it.
They won't hate it, Mr. Feniger. It's just entertainment.
Entertainment? Oh, good Lord, what have I done? How did I let her talk me into this?
Should I tell Miss Washington that you won't be going on stage? Everyone's waiting for you.
God, no. No, she frightens me.
Take care, sir.
Just give me a moment to control my nerves.
All right, Mr. Feniger. Break a leg.
Another thing. Okay. Simple. Let's just do what we got to do. Oh, that's nice, but
thing.
gonna move him up.
Why don't I know you?
Man, yeah, I'm here now. Okay.
We have a security breach. Just get out of our way.
Hey, asshole! Whoa, stop right there!
Stop right here?
Surrender now! Put your hands up!
Fine.
Hey, psycho!
Don't you throw that...
Clear!
I am baffled. Why would you go around throwing shit like that? Why? Just tell me why.
Well, Lance compromised. Alright, we're gonna have to do this a different way. We'll do it this way. Here we fucking go. We'll make it easy. Easier, that is. We're gonna run it and do it the way that it needs to be done. We'll get it, guys. We'll get it.
Lord, what have I done? How did I let her talk me into this?
Should I tell Miss Washington that you won't be going on stage? Everyone's waiting for you.
God, no. No, she frightens me. Just give me a moment to control her nerves.
All right, Mr. Pettigrew. Regular.
Wait for it. Okay. Let's clean this up. So, then I can just roll into it. And then also I can do a couple of them. Perfect. We got everything. What's over here? Ah. Gonna have to keep that. Anything over here? Nothing more? Oh. Might as well.
Ceremonies has arrived. We are good to go. Open.
Is there another? There's like a whole place up here. Okay. Perfect. Body found, don't know where, to be honest. Why not?
Hey! Just leave it! Fire at will! Get them all you got!
All right, you know what?
Oh, God damn it.
Anyone else? No one else? No one else? It's times two. All right. Now, let me see what else is here. It's a map. Design drawings, okay.
Have a good night.
Thank you, Christ. Ready when you are.
A handsome pledge, and yet a drop in the ocean.
That is Zoe Washington, chairwoman of the Art Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite a mouthful.
Move the principal to safety! Now!
Affirmative.
Okay. He's right there. Can we just calm down? now? Or just up there? Okay, I think she's coming back. Yeah, she's coming back. Here we go again. Now are you finally coming? Yeah, she is.
Zoe Washington, the Ark Society recognizes you as our founder's rightful successor, our inspiration, our guiding light, the custodian of our future.
Dump.
Excellent work, 47. Enjoy the spotlight.
Patrons of the Ark Society, you are part of a select, chosen few. Our founder, Janus, showed us how to survive. But survival is not enough. We must live, and we must soar. The Ark Society must not only commit itself to survival, but to progress, be it our next home in the stars or the next step in human evolution. This is the eternal purpose of the elite. Not just to lead, but to lead from the front. When the time comes, and all comes tumbling down, when mankind retreats once more into caves of superstition, we will keep the fire alight. We will be the torchbearers, the trailblazers, and pioneers. Do not feel guilty for your privilege. Be proud. Be fearless. For the future is ours to shape.
Dressed to kill. Now, let's do this thing. Light her up.
As the world burns, we rise from its ashes. Not just to survive, but to live.
Next up, Sophia Washington.
Now. Might as well.
gangster. Come on, let this day end.
Central, it's me.
Well, fuck. Let's drop him there. That'll be easy. Now. Let me just make sure. You know what? There isn't nobody on that, so let's take care of it. We'll be fine here. Yeah, I don't need that. One person, okay. Let's get this started. Now this is gonna be super fucking awesome. There we go. Now. There's a guy right there. Let's just see what happens if I do this. Still. Alright, well. Let's get into this. Doesn't care. Oh, I had like space. I had mountains of space. What is this over here? Huh. Okay. Well, it's don't mean anything. What I really need is to be in there. But I'm gonna go all the way up. Because I can. And I so will. What I can do here. No? It's just a sniper spot. That's what it is. Okay.